feel like if you try to make a game that's kind of similar to the idea of Yandere Simulator, then you shouldn't call it Lovesick, because I think Yandere Dev wanted to call the game Lovesick. I don't remember what that means. Like, I have bad memory.
I think this is, like, a part of, like, the question mark with Dr. Incus and what he, his initial intentions are with making this game and making these videos. You know, a lot of people question about whether things are, you know, real or if they're false narratives. But, yeah, this is the big question mark, whether it's, like, hey, is this the real, you know, the stab in the gut at Young Dairy Dev? Being like, hey, you know, if you don't anything quicker than you are, this game called Lovesick, which you want to call your game, will be out before you even have the opportunity to make your game. So if you don't hurry up and make a game, Lovesick don't be out there anymore. And it's going to be making that thriller, and y'all are going to be feeling all sad. And after this is going to push Young Dairy Dev down, and he's going to make him cry.
Don't call it Lovesick, just call it something cool. Like, give it a dope-ass name. I'm pretty sure if it's good, people are going to be drawn to it. If you call it Lovesick, then we're just going to be like, oh, you know, it's like another version of Yandere Simulator, but better.
These videos have gotten pretty popular, especially this one.